Hi everyone, welcome back to my second figure review today. This is my last figure review today. As I said, I am only doing two a day. The figure I picked up today is the Saga Legends Bossk. Let me take everything out. Before anything, hold on. Let's go over articulation. This guy has a load of articulation. He has a ball-jointed head, ball shin, hinged shoulder, ball-jointed elbows, and swivel at the arm, movement in the waist, torso, waist, more like torso, movement in the legs and knee, but this part hinders a lot of it, stops a lot of it from moving the I don't know what you call it, then he has a ball-jointed foot. So, this is one of my favorite Saga Legends figures. It's a harder figure to find, actually, in stores if you are looking for it, especially with all the new stuff coming out. But the detail on him is really, wow. I only seen him when I picked him up, then I saw him once again. His accessories is, of course, a dice. You all seen those. A battle game card. You guys can pause and read that. Nice picture of Bossk. Then, instructions. And you guys can pause and read that too. And he comes with a little neck brace thing, which all you have to do is pop off his head and put it on. It comes with it on, I just took it off to show you guys. And he looks much better with that on. He comes with a rifle. Very nice detail. I like how they use different paint for that. And it fits okay in his hand. Doesn't feel fit the best, but okay. And he comes with a normal stand. And I'll put him in a pose there, man. I just want to show you all the detail on, like, his clothes. Some kind of pipe going right here, or tube going, and it goes, and it starts right there and ends on his back. Just the detail in it. I say this would be the best Bossk figure. The detail on his face. So definitely, let me get him a pose here. Okay. This in his hand, the card behind him. So there is a pose, a nice pose that you get him into. Can't really see. So definitely, if you see this figure, do not pass him up. He's awesome. I love this figure. Very, very good figure. Just one more reminder, character of the weekend, cool SW reviewers, is Princess Leia, so all your videos and stuff need to be up by Sunday and show your figures in them too. So thanks for watching, everybody. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the force be with you. Bye.